Okay, Javion, so you get to come in and wrestle with it. You're from Sandusky, right?
Yes.
All right, how long have you been wrestling for Burnett Trained?
Five, 6 years.
5, 6 years, okay. What's your favorite thing about wrestling for those guys? Those guys are funny, first of all. Are they pretty funny, right?
Yes.
Yeah? You learn a lot from those guys. What's your favorite thing about wrestling for Burnett Trained?
They get to show us what position I've been working on the bottom from the tournament, so we go to. So basically, work from the position I've been getting better at.
Getting off bottom?
Yes.
You guys must wrestle in Pennsylvania a little bit, huh?
Do we?
Yeah.
Me and God?
Yeah. You guys wrestle in Pennsylvania a little bit? Or run into PA guys a lot, don't you?
Yes.
They're pretty good on top. And you find out where you need some work, don't you?
Yes.
Yeah. When you talk to coaches, what's the biggest thing, you know, like you're talking about getting off bottom. What's the biggest, you know, I guess, area of improvement you need?
Well, I need to prove that.
Yeah.
Probably getting hand control when I come onto my feet because people like to lock their hands and everything.
Okay, so it sounds like you're real focused on getting off the mat. Somebody beat you up on the mat or something? What happened?
I mean, when I went to VACs, I got taken out and I couldn't get off the bottom. This is a kid from California.
So a kid from California put it on you on the mat?
Yes.
Now you went off the mat. All right, and you're just a sixth grader. What weight are you going to wrestle?
This year?
Yeah.
Probably 90.
90? What are you wrestling for this event?
90.
90, okay. So not cutting any weight or anything like that?
Well, sometimes.
Sometimes? All right, Keanu's just talking to him. He said the biggest thing he's got to watch is not smashing, right? Like keeping his weight under control. What's that teach you about you know, other things in life with discipline?
What wrestling teach me? It teach me how to maintain my weight, not to like overeat.
Not smash.
Yes.
Not smash is what he said. Okay. When you look at school, balancing diet, balancing wrestling, you know when you're talking, how hard is it to balance all three?
I don't know.
It's tough, isn't it?
Yes.
Right? What's your favorite thing in school?
Yes.
Math. You're a math guy, huh?
Yes.
What math?
I'm not
great at it. Okay. Math's tough. I can't do math. My wife's a math teacher. I stay away from it. But what school do you go to now?
Sandusky Middle School.
You go to Sandusky Middle? Do you know what high school you're going to go to?
Elyria.
You're going to go to Elyria too?
Yes.
Man, the Pioneers are getting all the guys. All right. Coach Eric Burnett, he's the head coach there?
Yes.
Is that one of the reasons you want to go to Elyria?
Yes, I'm a good coach.
All right. All right. Hey, you guys going to go and get something to eat? Where are you guys going to go? Where are they taking you?
I don't even know what the spot called, but they're telling us in the car we're driving up here. They, like, sell, like, spaghetti, chicken alfredo, stuff like that.
You're going to get some Italian?
Yes.
I like it. All right. 90 pounds tomorrow. I'm looking for a Burnett Train. Do you got anything else for Javion?
No.
All right, hey, good luck tomorrow. Don't smash too much tonight. Don't eat too much so you can't move tomorrow on the mat. And good luck to you guys, all right?
Thanks.